Would you look at that? It's this guy. Yeah, right outside my window. That's awesome. Why is he here? I don't know. Don't much like it. Let's see if he'll go away. No? Okay. Alright, I'm done with this. Alright, we'll give it one more try. Nope. Okay, we're done.
So a bit of a tense moment there, I would imagine.
Oh, Lord. But... imagine that happening like 15 seconds earlier. The druid is seeing on Zara. That would have been...
It was not, certainly not ideal there. The ban was actually Tempest, by the way, not Scourge. Four up on Escort. I just forgot to change that. Oops. But hey, it happens. Don't worry. It's all above board.
I am the one, the way your son. Don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the bastard son. Will pump the clock to feed himself and family. By any means, you're in the...
The meta is a lie. There is no meta.
Wait a second. Before we attack each other and tear ourselves to shreds like a pack of maniacs, let's just open the sack first and see what's actually in it. It might not even be worth the trouble.
I don't know.
Maybe. Hi. Okay, it's worth it.
And these teams are so close to each other. This is really, this is a match on par, right? Very strong guilds here.
Yeah, yeah. You can really see how even this is. This is a very, very even matchup, I think.
It's barely moving.
Yeah.
Standing the same spot.
It is obviously a pretty tricky thing, right? With how chaotic this fight can get, with the tornadoes, which can whirl you around, with the poisons, with the ghosts, it's very difficult to keep him still. Look how Oh, no!
She dances till he feels just right until he falls asleep. She dances at the crack of dawn and quickly cooks his food.